This is another Toyota 4Runner startup video. It does have the Prestige remote start. I will go ahead and hit both buttons and remote start the vehicle from here. As you can see, there's nobody in the vehicle. And I'll go ahead and start it. Marker lights stay indicated until. And there you have it. Just a nice clean four-wheeler.